All right, today is July 20th, 2020, and we're standing in a field just south of the Dodge County Fairgrounds. This particular grower is a member of the Dodge County Healthy Soil, Healthy Water. And the corn we're standing in is in its 11th week. Cover crop is in its 7th week. The corn is tasseled, dropping pollen already in the R1 stage, you can see over here. And we'll go back to our cover crops again. Let's see here, this tall one right here, we'll highlight, is our buckwheat. We have our kale here, our rape here. Down here, we've got the clover, annual rye grass, and we have some vetch growing down here. As always, we'll check which one is our winner in height. That looks to be the buckwheat again. And it's going to be sitting at a solid 56 inches tall.